Hey everybody, Sheryl Pluff here. Glad that you're going to spend a few minutes with me. This isn't going to be a long video, but it's going to be packed full of information. And I love to share how to do stuff online. So today we're going to talk about Facebook Live and how you can set the notifications on for various people on Facebook that you love to follow and you don't want to miss their Facebook Live videos. So I'm going to show you how to do it on desktop. And I'm going to show you how to do it from your mobile device. I'm actually going to mirror my own mobile device so you'll see exactly what it looks like. I am a national TV broadcaster and video marketing expert for entrepreneurs, and you can find me at sherylpluff.com for my blog and website, but on Facebook, obviously, you'd find me at Sheryl Pluff or slash Sheryl Pluff. So what we're going to do here is I'm first going to show you how to set the notifications on for Facebook Live on the desktop. So say you're on your computer and you want to follow someone. Let's say, I don't know, I mean, there's lots of great people out there that are offering fantastic content, and maybe you know that they regularly do a Facebook Live video. Like, for example, I do mine every Monday. For Motivation Monday, I do a Facebook Live video, and you might want to follow other people who do Facebook Live videos too. So what you do is you go to their page. I'm using mine as an example here. But what you do is you would go to the like button of that page. So here I am, I would hit like, so you like the page first, and you'll notice the box comes up, and if you just go down, you'll see it says notifications on, and then in parentheses, live videos. That is automatically going to be set to on once you like the page in question. Now, if you want to go a step further, and you really love this person, you want to see all of their content first in your newsfeed, so you'd essentially be giving it more priority in your newsfeed. You can also go a second level and hit see first. So it's going to be set to default once you like the page, but if you want to see their posts first, you just hit see first, and that's going to prioritize those posts from that particular person in your newsfeed. So those are two things, but the on live videos, that's what you need to make sure is clicked on or checked off in order to be notified when that person does Facebook Live videos. So that's how you do it from the desktop. Now I'm going to mirror my own phone to show you what it looks like on mobile. Okay, so now what we're looking at is my iPhone, where I've mirrored it so that you can see what it looks like. I'm on the Facebook app. I'm going to not use me as an example this time. I'm going to use the wonderful Amy Porterfield, who I absolutely love. And say you want to follow Amy Porterfield's live Facebook Live videos, and you want to set those notifications from your phone this time versus setting it up from your desktop. What you would do is you would, again, like the page. You would go to More, which is located just under that blue sign up button. You're going to go to Notifications, and then if you scroll down, you'll see New Live Posts. So when this page goes live, you'll be notified once you click that on. And that's basically it. You can just get out of the app. And that's going to set up so that every time Amy Porterfield goes live, you're going to be notified. And it's as simple as that. It's really not a complicated process. It's a couple of clicks, and you can really guarantee yourself to never ever miss another Facebook Live video from your favorite people online. So I hope that was helpful for you. Listen, if you want to find out more about me, you can go to my blog at sherylpluff.com. And if you want to take advantage of a free webinar masterclass that I offer, you can go to sherylpluff.com/masterclass, where I teach people how to easily make videos for YouTube, for Facebook, in less than 2 hours from start to finish. Yeah, it's possible. As long as you don't script your videos, you don't have to worry about memorizing and hiring video crews and all of that, or reading from a teleprompter. We do away with all of that. We simplify the process, and you'll learn exactly how I do that in my 5-step method by going to sherylpluff.com/masterclass. So thank you so much for joining me today. I hope you have a great day. I'll talk to you soon. Bye for now.